Right.
Hi everyone, my name is Christopher Hilton, and today, well, I'm at a very good friend's house, and I will be giving you a tour of it. So follow me. So first, we have, I'm pretty sure it's her bedroom, but I'm not 50,000% sure, and we also have this nice little tree set. Her name is Queenie. And then you will see the closet. Let's light some outlets. And let's get a closer look at this bed, shall we? There's beautiful, nice silk. And she has a nice cozy chair. But there is also a door, which I have no clue what that leads to, but we're not
outside.
Yes, outside, but I have no clue where outside, so let's move on. There's a light switch over here. And then we have the kitchen. This is the sink where you do dishes, of course. And then we have an oven and stove. Oh, thank you. And the fridge, and then the microwave somewhere over here. And then there's now let's move on to the
dining room.
This place. And she has a nice collection of cow trophies, you could call it. Then another fridge. And then where you mostly do what? On to the dining room.
That's the living room.
Living room. Anyway, so there's a nice chair, but we're not going to look at that. We have a nice couch too. Nice comfy chair. And we have little princess here. She's a cute little baby chihuahua. You can call her because she's a small and cute as a baby. And then
all right.
We have
my office.
Her office. There's some weird television moving on. This is where she does most her work on her computer. And we have Prince.
King.
King, whatever. King right here. King and queen and princess.
Yep.
And moving on to the washing room. I would do that, but let's do it anyway. We have faucets. And we have all kinds of stuff. You can pretty much see it. Moving on to one of the biggest things. And you're going to think this is really, really cool. Let's open this.
Turn the light on.
And she collects teddy bears and plants.
Yeah, those are the house plants.
Yeah, she collects a whole bunch of stuff, guys.
Oh, the teddy bears.
Yeah, she collects a whole bunch of stuff. And let's move on to our next room. As you know, my dear friend here probably is in a lot of crafts. So we're going into her messy craft room.
No, it ain't messy.
Not anymore.
Not as bad.
Anyway, so you will see we have some empty bottles, some sticker stuff, and a lot of stuff that you can use to make great crafts. There's teddy bears there. We have a lot of scissors and all that other stuff.
As you see, what I do with the bottles, I cut them up, and you can put stuff inside of them.
Yep.
Like your crayons, your pencils.
Yes, and that is a very way to get crafty.
You can have that. It's a sucker.
Oh, okay, thank you. And let's move on for our tour. And then we have the bathroom. It's very small.
Yep, so it is super small.
Here's the shower and then the toilet. That and then of course the sink. Anyway, so that is the end of my best friend is house tour, and I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe down below. Bye.